Every butterfly repeats these same behaviors when they emerge from the chrysalis. They move their body from the left to the right, to the left to the right, strengthening their legs. And then they pump the wings to pump them full of a chemical that their body produces that helps the wings become stiff. When they emerge from the chrysalis, the wings are hanging like wet rags. So this process that they go through dries the wings and helps them become stiff so that they can fly. So they'll let them hang like this, and they'll spread the wings apart, and then they'll pinch them together like this or press them together. They go through this whole process again and again for an hour or two, sometimes longer. And then